Today we're making a dice bag that doubles up as a dice tray. Let's make something good.